DreamKingz Films. We're here to Hitman Shurron Sibley of the Forest View Outlaws. Hey, Shurron, 19-0 win over this Sweetwater team on their homecoming. Real quick, Shurron, give me your thoughts on today's win.
We did good giving us 0 points because the defense and the offense did good, even though we made a little mistakes, but we came back with them.
Talk to me about that defense a little bit more, Shurron. They played huge today.
The defense gave us 0 points because even though a little bit of holes came, but they tackled good.
Talk about your defensive efforts today, Shurron. You was out there smacking things, flying around, making tackles. Real quick, talk about your production.
I did good. I got 5 tackles, 1 sack, and 1 fumble recovery.
Talk about that sack you had, man.
They was trying to run a reverse, but they messed up on it, so I sacked the quarterback.
Give your defensive line a little bit more credit, man.
They did good because it might have been a little hole, but then they closed them up.
Talk about the offensive line. They opened up a ton of holes. Sean, he scored 2 touchdowns. Talk about those boys on the offensive side of the ball, Shurron.
They did good opening up holes so they could run through the holes.
One more time, man. How I feel to come over here to the west side and get this victory on Sweetwater homecoming?
Real good.
Hey, Shurron, man, next week the playoffs start real quick. Give me your thoughts on that.
We're going to win the playoffs and make it to the championships because this would be the first time I ever go to the championships. So I'm trying to go.
I'm sorry. Hey, Shurron, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future.
You too.